Music is in the air this weekend, but it's not mariachi we'll be hearing. It's going to be the roar of the engines and the cheers of the crowd. Formula One is back in the very heart of Mexico City at the Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez. This is an exhilarating circuit on the Formula One calendar. We'll be sure to see plenty of battles and overtaking this weekend, especially with the help of not one, not two, but three DRS zones. We might still be early in the season, but that doesn't mean we can sit back and relax. Everything is up for grabs, and nothing is certain at this stage. There's nothing like a race weekend in Formula One. We'll be kicking off today with the final practice before moving on to the qualifying session. Practice 3 affords the teams one final opportunity to tweak their setups as the drivers get to grips with the tracks every turn. Once they reach qualifying, there simply won't be time to think twice. Drivers will need to outdo one another if they're to climb their way up the grid and secure themselves a solid starting position for tomorrow's race. So here we are, ready to resume. The time has come to fight it out. It's race day.
Alfa Romeo managed to meet expectations during qualifying, and if they can keep this up, they'll have a good race ahead of them. Williams made short work of the qualifying session here and have been rewarded with strong grid positions to start the race. And the race will be taking place under blue skies. That means the teams should be able to apply their strategies without any added complications.
And there are sure to be some dizzying strategies used here today, here in the Mexican Heights. The question is, though, who's going to be the one to climb to the top? We have beautiful blue skies overhead as the drivers line up on the grid. And here we have the Alfa Romeo. They're in second place on the grid, but that could so easily change in the first few seconds of the race. And it's the second Alfa Romeo there. With a top 10 position on the grid, this race could really go either way for them. Will their hard work pay off today? This is it. Here we go with the Mexican Grand Prix. It's lights out, and away we go. Alfa Romeo just moved up a place.
Keep this approach. Good job so far.
Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. Let's take a closer look. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. They take advantage and muscle their way through. Excellent work. That was a big moment. The team are clearly delighted. had a lock-up on the track. Let's see what happened there. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. That lock-up could have cost them dearly. That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see.
Push hard now. So you can push a bit more.
Let's have a look. Now just focus on the Haas. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. The car's just gone.
Okay, nice work.
Position gained for Alfa Romeo. Let's take a look at the replay. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. Gaining a position there. Oh, they make it look so easy. The driver's team there cheering them on. There's an overtake from Williams. We can take a look now. Now we see the Williams here. A bold move indeed. And with that, they've gained a position. And that was a bitter blow for the team. Alfa Romeo just moved up a place. Let's take a closer look. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. Moving up a place there. Excellent work from them. Back in the garage, the team absolutely loved it.
Box is lap box box. You can push.
There's been a crash. Sounds like a single car. Let's see what happened there. We're just watching the Red Bull. There's the crash. I think that was a crash. Here's the replay. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. They've lost control, and there's the crash.
We need to get these tires to last.
looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. And a new position just gained by Williams.
Five laps to go.
And there's an overtake from Williams.
Push hard now.
Position gained for Alfa Romeo.
3 laps to go. Will be the last lap. So you can push a bit more. More push, more push. Over the line.
Let's have a look. It's all over. Alfa Romeo takes first place.
A result like that absolutely speaks to all the hard work they've put into their career. Just phenomenal.
That's it.
Fantastic work from the Alfa Romeo driver. A good outcome for Alfa Romeo today. The team have got to be pleased with this performance.
That's right. The team really deserves to celebrate this success before looking ahead to the next race.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
Coming up in the next round is the Sao Paulo Grand Prix as we head to Brazil. Join us next time at Interlagos.